Hey, Punchin here again, trying to improve on pure awesome this time. This is a light switch system originally designed by Drake Sirlet, and a tutorial was later done by Direwolf20. And somebody in response to Direwolf's post decided to post one with I think it was four red or glowstones right next to each other. Well, I decided to up him. Let's see what we got here. Nice, scary, long hallway. Light switch. Oh, yeah. Nighty night. And here we are up on top of the hallway to show you how it's done. We got the wiring by Drake Sirlet here. And I'll link Direwolf's tutorial and Drake Sirlet's original video in the description. And here's my modifications. I just put rails all the way down and redstone repeaters. That is the maximum delay you can have. That's one short of the full delay of these repeaters. If you go any farther, the switch out of these pistons gets off, and it will not put the glowstone in the hole, or if you switch it after the glowstone's in, it won't put the roof material back in the hole. So, this is my modification.